Okay, now we're going to look at Indian Andrew Tate. Okay, because the man, the myth, the legend, I mean, playing nice in front of the camera. Austin needs to explain the shirt. Which shirt? We are going to, we're going to go to Wine About It. So, we're going to do Wine About It, in a little bit. The healing has begun. Austin's literally gaslighting us on. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you for being on my side on this. I needed that.
Brother, don't get addicted to women. Women, addiction is more toxic than all addictions. Brother.
Will Wine About It be live? I don't know. I think it is live, but maybe not. I don't know.
Don't end your life if a girl cheat. Cause she will get a handsome boy, but your parents will lose a prince.
Oh my God, the fucking eagle, the sound effects. This has got it all, okay? It's got it all, top to bottom.
Never regard breakup, because actually separation gives us the opportunity to look for something better than the previous one. It doesn't take...
Oh my God, look at this fucking fit, dude. That shit goes hard. Absolutely goes hard. Okay, let's take a look. What is this?
It doesn't take qualification to insult.
That shit goes so hard, you know Justin Trudeau wore that to a fucking Indian wedding, okay? He looks like a rubber chicken, what the fuck? Yeah, this is the new Top G. My boss started an Andrew Tate style podcast called Get Right with Bright. No shot. TikTok is banned in India. I don't know if he's like posting this out of India. I don't know. When there's an enemy stand user nearby.
It doesn't take qualification to insult. It takes education to respect.
I love the moaning. Is that just
someone?
Am I alone in this, or are we a fan of the moaning? Because I love that. Like the oh, where right as the fucking beat drops, kind of fire. Yeah, I doubt it. We'll see. You are a messy bitch.
I'm a messy bitch. Salute. Salute.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Someone who sincerely loves you will never leave you because of your shortcomings and will never judge you with your mistakes. Keep it real.
Oh, he shouldn't have turned back. The video should have ended after that. You know what I mean? When he turns back, it kind of like defeats the...
Don't end your life if a girl cheat. Cause she will get a handsome boy, but your parents will lose a prince.
How do you feel about that?
Don't.
Bangladesh! We are Bangladeshi boy, respect every nation. We proud, we working in Singapore. Because Singapore safety number one country in the world.
Is that Mortal Kombat?
Who is
this? I used to listen to that to pump myself up before basketball games in high school. No, not Bangladesh. God, I disown this man. Nope, you own it. Why? He's a king. What the fuck?
Mortal Kombat. Brother. don't get addicted.
Okay,
there are a lot of...
Okay, let's hear. This is a new one.
...boy around you. So you think you are a very expensive, but I see a lot of passenger on the local bus. There are a lot...
Damn. Fucking own.
Don't tell anyone about extra happiness. Because people look at happiness and people put salt in trouble.
I love that.
Is he
A is
what?
Is this guy like
what?
Dubbing his voice?
Yeah, I think so. I think he has like really good takes that he's turned into audio, and he just keeps blasting it. Like he shot it one time, and now he's like dancing in front of it.
Am I making you nervous?
A little bit.
A smile can hide a thousand tear. Don't trust my smile, because behind my smile, I can feel pain and it's
Pagliacci. I was trying to find a way. Bangladeshi Pagliacci.
It's killing me inside. Beautiful people are not always good, but good people are always beautiful.
Okay, in like five videos, we found out that this dude has better life lessons than Andrew Tate across the board.
The clock, shoe, time to man. And a time shoe, man the real face.
It's either a woman moaning or an eagle.
The story, call it the life.
Why does he always do this at the fucking food mart? I don't know where. I mean, I guess he's in Singapore. He only wears one outfit. Bro, his only one outfit is inventory. Yeah. He always wears the same outfit. You think he's just like banging these out in one day?
I think he's mass recorded them for sure.
Yeah, you think he's like banging all of them out?
The story, call it the life, will end one day with the death.
I mean, you cannot.
I am the history book that everyone can read, but no one has the ability to understand the meaning.
I love just like random people going about their day around him that are just like fucking walking around, you know? Just living their life. Okay, bro, here. We're going to look at this TikTok. Okay, here.
Trying so hard to look white. No, bro. I'm a black, because my dad is black, and I'm very proud of it. So don't racist, bro. Don't racist. That's not right. I can't reply you.
Should I block the guy who literally has been like long-term community sub, has been spamming this video for hours? Okay, bro, Indian TikTok, bro. You gotta watch Indian TikTok, bro. Koesit, look. Non-fucking stop. 38 month subscriber.
Very hardly, but I don't want to hurt anybody else. So, bro, talk gently, not mentally. Okay. Have a good day.
He's so cool. Don't racist. This was a banger with a new catchphrase to boot. He's anti-rich.
We middle class have a thousand dream in our eye, but little money in the pocket.
As he walks away, he walks backwards away from the Beamer. I love that. I love him. He is a king. He's a middle class king.
He's a man of the people, you know?
Wait, does this guy have more Rihan? What goes on in your mind, bro? He says, if your girlfriend orders you to tell... If your girlfriend orders you, tell her you are not my wife.
Bro, that's your accent. Don't raise this, bro. Don't raise this. We are not a fucking American. We are Asian. And the most of Asian talk like that. But if you think we should talk like your accent, you're a fucking fool, bro. You're a fucking fool.
The reason they banned TikTok in India.
So, talk gently, not manly. Have a good day.
Bro, I love this because, like, I love watching, you know, white American hogs do stuff like this. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So it's wonderful to see, like, this is the exact same, like, Midwestern energy. You know what I mean? This is the exact same energy as, like a Midwestern gas station guy. You know.
Can we watch Hog Talk?
Yeah, we can watch Hog Talk.
Hog Talk is my favorite.
More handsome than you. He is a bad. Oh fuck, he's hot. Oh, this is literally exactly what the fucking Midwestern Hog Talks would look like too.
Let's do Hog Talk.
Oh, that's so. Oh my, oh, this is so good. Okay, this is fire. This is higher. This is fire.
Okay. Hello, motherfucker.
How is this any different than like the my fave TikTok's 420 shit? We just met and I just fucked you, but I do know one thing, no. Bitches, they come, they go. Oh my god, he's rapping with the fucking food, bro. He's rapping with the fucking, oh, with the little chicken bit in his hands. Oh, that's so good. He has to get his fucking protein in. I love that. Wow, that was beautiful.
This girl are 14 years old and they need a boyfriend.
Tate Andrew responds, please, Aki, talk gently, not mentally.
I spilled all over myself.
Okay, good. Rather all over yourself than all over the fucking floor, all right? Is he going to do Joker face?
Somebody in the comments was saying, please let my family go.
Let's grow on strong.
Like, he isn't being held against his will and forced to make these? No, he's not. He loves this shit. What do you mean? You think someone under duress would be able to fucking bang out jammers like this? Are you out of your mind? Dude, one of the worst things that could have ever happened was when TikTok was banned in India, because honestly, Desi Talk goes so fucking hard. It was a wonderful experience diving into it back in like back during the COVID, back during like the peak of COVID, where we popped off with like you know, Indian Jokar being one of the main ones. Like Jokar face was like a really important part of this Twitch and the culture of this Twitch. Yeah. And then Modi went and fucking banned TikTok.
And why?
But Desi TikTok is incredible. Why did he? Oh, it's Chinese.
Oh.
And then they made their own. I think there's like a different app now. But honestly, it's like, I mean, here, have you ever seen Joker Face? Watch. This is how he solves problems. God, like, man. through Joker Face, he solves problems. Like, he will literally, like, you'll see here, I'll show you, but like, sometimes there's like, you know, his girlfriend will be under attack or something by criminals, and then he will go up
and... Is this like his whole thing?
Oh, yeah, and he was fucking blowing up. He was so famous. I mean, look, he's at an event. Oh, this guy's awesome, too. Like, they both have their thing. Like, they both have their individual thing, and they're doing it again. They're alting. Like, he has the Joker face, and then he has, like, the weird arm thing, and they're just alting against one another. Okay, there's more. Hold on. I love this one. This one's great because it has a story. He's like, get off my fucking bike, dude. And he's like, well, guess what? I have a bike, too, and it's better than your bike. And he goes, fuck off, man. Oh! He has a bike and he has the face, though. Do you? No, exactly. Get fucked. Oh! He popped off. Look, he did the Joker face and it fucking got his friend out of trouble. He put the mask on, and then he takes it off, and it's Joker face, but it's so powerful, it blurred the camera. Look, someone's trying to fight him. Oh! Back the fuck up!
Oh my god.
You don't know who you're dealing with. Then you got white boys doing it too.
God damn, they were getting on.
I mean, he quite literally made it out the hood with the Joker face. And, like, and you know so, what like, I mean?
Modi banned us, and
I don't know where he is now. I don't know where Rizikstar is now. I hope he's
is
doing
he still
all right.
Doing this?
Like, I think he's on like out? I think he's on Instagram still, right? Like, Modi fucking straight up ruined his career, dude.
He's on IG.
The chat is hidden because I'm full screening. But somebody, I'm still reading it. Modi was jealous of the Joker face. Damn, didn't know Ninja started off on TikTok. He uploaded the YouTube yesterday. Okay, he's still doing the face. Oh, he's still popping off on Indian TikTok. He's got 20 million followers, so good for him. And he has a Pepsi deal and shit. Like, he really did. He made it big. Like, he made it. Yeah, say it. What are you going to say?
He's hot.
I knew you were going to say that.
Look at his.
He doesn't even do the Joker face anymore. Like. What is this called? Taka Talk? Is that what it's called? Is this Indian TikTok? Fame changed him? Yeah, fame did change him a little bit because he's no longer fucking doing what made him famous, which is Joker face. I think he's still on TikTok. Oh, damn, he doesn't do it anymore. See, he still snaps, but he doesn't do it anymore. Wait, is this actually him? No, this isn't him, bro. This is literally... No, this
is
like...
How many followers did he have on TikTok?
No, this is not him, Chad. See, earn money playing Marvel? No, this isn't him. This is not actually him. Some account is like re-uploading his shit. He released a song in 2021. Shut the fuck up. Pushpendra Singh and Fondom Music Originals presents.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Besharam Jana Bewafa Hindi song video by with Rizik Star.
Fuck yeah, turn it up. Turn this shit up.
I always love to sleep in full makeup. Like... Yes, he's not gay, Austin. Root jana tera maan jana mera mujhko ab hai rulata wo hasana. It means cheater and shameful. Tera gardishi se par ibadat to ki mujhko ab hai satata paas aana. Why does all the brown go out of you when you pronounce Indian names? What do you mean? Because I'm fucking Turkish, dude. What do you mean? I don't know how to fucking pronounce Indian names. Damn, this shit plays on Amazon Something's Prime Music. Me. So if you get an Amazon Prime account, you can connect it to your Twitch account and avoid the top of the hour ad breaks. And also on top of that, you can hear this song on Amazon Prime Music. That's crazy. That's actually crazy to think about. Much to think about. But at the top of the hour, there is a 6-second ad break. Guess what, chat? You got. It's okay.
Done.
It's going to be all right. At the top of the hour, there's a 6-second ad break. If you no longer want to see those ads, all you need to do is subscribe, which you can do for $5 or for free. Chat. Or for free with a Twitch Prime by connecting your Amazon Prime account to your Twitch account. You get one free Prime subscription a month. Or you can get gifted a sub if you're lucky. Here's the 1-minute ad break now. Boom. Okay, this is kind of boring, though. His other shit bangs, you know?
Dude, there's some...
But yeah, so that's the Joker face.